it to the crowd. Go ahead and reduce me right. I'm going to tell them all about you.
No, don't tell them everything.
No, I ain't going to tell them everything. Ladies and gentlemen, it does me proud on this auspicious occasion to reduce to you a gentleman of great renown, Mr. Samuel Peck. Mr. Peck is a foreigner.
You tell him, Steve.
He came to this country with the rest of the monkeys.
Yeah, cut out the monkey business.
Ladies and gentlemen, I made a mistake. Mr. Peck didn't come over here with no monkeys. He came over with the gorillas.
If you don't take that back, I'll hit you so hard, they'll put you so far in the hospital that you'll kill us for five generations. We're going to have to walk on crutches.
Ladies and gentlemen, apologies is in order. I'm very sorry that I said Mr. Peck came over with the gorillas. I made a grave mistake, and in saying so, I have insulted...
Oh, that's all right.
...the gorillas.
Now, here, cut that right out. Furthermore, I does not need you to reduce me. I am known here myself. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to talk to y'all on this vicious occasion, the 4th of July, about the progress of our wonderful country. When Christopher Columbus first came to this country, there was a very few railroads here.
There wasn't no railroad at all.
But how did he get to Ohio?
He didn't get to Ohio. That's his last name, Columbus, Ohio.
You is so dumb. If you lived 1,000 years, you wouldn't cut a wisdom tooth. But how some never, we will let that subject rest. I will now take up another figure in our life. Who was the great man that said, give us peace?
Peace of what?
Just peace, that's what.
I know, but a piece of what?
If you don't quit corrupting me, I'm going to give you a piece of my mind.
And if you do, I'm going to give you a piece of my fist.
And you is going to rest in peace from then on.
But look here, Sam. Who's that tall man in the back of the hall there looking at you so hard?
The very tall gentleman?
Yeah, that tall man there sure is looking at you hard.
Dude look familiar?
Well, I know who he is.
Who?
Well, that's the sheriff from home.
Ladies and gentlemen, which reminds me of the little passage in the good book, which reads as follows. If thou seest me and think thou knowest me, say nothing, for verily I will see thee later. This am broke up without further notice.